What's up, guys? Today we're going to talk about the comment section. Now, there's a lot of things that go on in the depths of YouTube, and particularly most of it stems from the comments, and it's actually kind of weird. I don't like reading comments on most of the videos that I make, particularly my recent ones. There's been some very odd comments, and I thought I should make a video addressing it. All right, first off, let's talk about the obvious ones. So first off, let's talk about the guy that comes in the video and he posts first. Okay, now it's all right. If you're the first guy, go ahead. You know, shoot it away. Type in first if you're the first guy to watch the video. If by chance you happen to click it from Twitter, or you happen to just be on that channel and you're the first guy, but don't come in the video and post second. One guy back in the day must have ruined this for everybody by posting that, and then everybody just thought it was cool, like third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh. I've seen people go all the way up to ninth and tenth. Why? I will never understand why. Why? I know one of you is going to do it on this video. So, you know what? Instead of posting the number, just tell me why. I would really like to know. Actually, I want a one-on-one chat with you. I want you to call me on my private line, have a one-on-one talk, just so I can know what's going on in your mind. Next guy I want to talk about is the guy that just comes into the comments just hating on everybody. He's replying to random comments. Somebody will be in the comment section below. Hey, Nameless, nice video. Really enjoyed it. Thumbs up for this one. Guy replies, don't give him a thumbs up. Nameless sucks. This guy's trash. Y equals MX plus B. You're just a douchebag. You're probably in your mom's basement. You're probably not doing anything with your life. You're just scrolling down. Who can I hate on today? Oh, Nameless uploaded another video. Let me go check him out. Dislike. You're the same guy that's the one dislike, all blue. And then there's just one little gray spot, and that's you, buddy. You really like being that guy, don't you, huh? You thrive off it. He's probably the same guy that just, you know, pulls out into the green light when you're turning left and just waits there the whole time. There's no cars coming. He's not turning left. You know, he doesn't pull fully out, so you can't go behind him. He's just sitting there in the middle, so you're stuck. You don't get to turn left. You gotta wait a whole nother light. He's just that same douchebag. Like, we don't even need him. Why is he alive? We don't need that type of person. Goodbye. Please, just leave this planet. I don't want you. All right, the next one who's also super annoying is the guy who comments, I'll make a video, all right? I'm like, pro tips. Let's talk about mini-map awareness today, guys. I want you guys to become better at COD. I want you to be better players. And I want you guys, you know, succeed at being professional Call of Duty players. And then I go scroll down to the comments. I'm like, oh, wow, this really helped me. I scrimmed with my team, told them what you told me, Nameless. Thumbs up. Great time. Helped me a lot. Scroll down. You guys know they really found water on Mars. It's like, whoa, what the hell? Where did that come from? Why are we talking about Mars? And why are you posting this in my comments below? Anyways, and that's just weird. Like, what are you doing? Go talk on a Reddit or a blog post or something. Why? And then there'll be like 25 replies after that. And the even worse guy is the guy who replies and he's like, actually, they didn't find water on Mars. It's theoretical at this point. We don't really exactly know if it's water or not, but we're just exploring it. Now, that guy is also just, you know, that pompous douchebag. He's just sitting there. He doesn't even watch COD. He doesn't even know what my channel is. He's just scrolling through. He's probably actually following this comment that this guy posts, because this guy, the first guy, is probably just posting they found water on Mars on 100 videos, and this other guy is just following him, commenting on his comment on every video. Actually, if you click their profile, it'll take you and show you where they've been commenting on. Because I do my research, because I like to see where these guys come from, because they're weirdos, and I never understand some of these comments. But for the most part, they just want to talk to somebody and debate about their topic. But like I said, there's a place and time for everything, and it's definitely not in the comments of a Call of Duty video, so come on, bro. I know you're watching this too. You're probably typing a comment right now. No, just hit backspace. Just delete it, dude. Come on. Actually, you know what? You're probably copy and pasting. So just one delete. You know what? Don't even control V. Just turn your PC off. Just unplug the power cable. Oh, and then you got these guys, which you kind of got to respect their hustle, but you got to hate them at the same time. He goes into my comments below. He goes, all right, so there's two types of them. One, there's the happy one, the good one. And then there's the mean guy who just doesn't like your videos and thinks he makes better videos than you. So the first guy will go in the comments and he'll be like, Nameless, solid video, really enjoyed it, thumbs up, control, enter, enter, enter. But you guys should check out my videos, they're a lot better than Nameless's. It's like, whoa, all right, man, nice. You think I'm gonna let this slide? Flag for spam, flag, delete, bye. You're not saying in my comments. Next guy goes in there, he's like, your videos are shit, mate. I don't like your videos. You should go check out another person. You should go check out this guy. He makes way better videos. I hate you. Like, okay, so you hate my videos, they suck, check out somebody else. Why are you watching them then? Yeah, you know what? Matter of fact, why are you commenting on my videos if you really hate them? Like, what are you doing? Like, come on, bro. But anyways, everybody who comments on my video, I actually appreciate you guys watching it. Even if you, you know, if you're the people that I was talking about in this video that I don't like, I still appreciate you watching my videos. So, and if you take the time to comment, then you went the extra mile anyways. So this is just friendly banter. Hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Like I said, don't be one of those guys. You should never be one of the mean haters. So thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Peace.